bottles. So we've got Nevaeh. Okay. Any parts of it? All of them. Okay, all of them.
You
can read them later when you get time. Okay. That's the way the game goes, okay? This card is worth 10 points, right? Unless it's wow, that's worth 100 points. All the cards worth 10 points, they're still wow, they're worth 100 points. Except for the aces is 100 points. And the jokers are 100 points. But the aces, wows. No, wait a minute. The joker's 200 points, right? Wait. The joker's 200 points. Aces 100 less wow. Aces 200. You got that? 10 points. Aces is 100 points less wow than 200. Jokers are 200 points. Okay? And the object of the game is make your stuff. Let me show you. Flip one over, so you get six cards. 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. And I get 5. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5.
That's only 4.
And I get 2. It's 5. 5. I get 2. So 4s are wild. You got it?
Why'd you look at
yours? Because I'm dealing. 4 is a wow. So what you gotta do, you gotta make spreads. Sixes,
matches.
All matches. Or you can make 6, 7, 8 a club. Or let's say 4 is a wow, so you have 6, 4, 7, 8 a club. Can you get it? Because 4 is a wow. So let's say you're just going to make 6, 7, 8 a club, right? But you don't have another 7 a club. You can put a 4 in it. You get it?
I'm
going to
get 5 cards, right?
Yes. Yeah. Folks, come on back.
Why do you got so many?
Wait, so you're making matches
for
all the same
five.
Number or something?
You've got 5.
Oh.
So now you got plus 1.
Wait, you have to get matches of all the same number?
No.
No.
It could be 6, 7, 8 a heart.
You got anything to go with this?
You have anything to go with
ace? And then the ace worth 100 points. If you don't got nothing, don't worry about
it.
No. Once you start putting stuff out here, right? Once you start putting cards out here, and you finally got some to make that ace, now you got the very big piece ace one down. You get it all up.
So, how do you win? No cards or the most cards?
No cards. You have no cards, right?
I picked up.
You have no cards left. Everybody, you need 8 cards. Because you get points off. You have one card
left. And the object
doesn't
have the least amount of points?
No cards. Most amount of points. That's why if you close your hand out quick, you grab a card, you need points for
it. If you do your last card, and then I have to give you all my cards.
Yeah.
Then when you start adding your points, you
use
my cards too.
Okay, good. If you don't have
nothing,
put a card down here.
I just picked up.
Okay, well, can you make a spread? No. Okay, put a card down here. Yep.
Does it matter what card?
Doesn't matter which one you get.
Which one
you're
going to need.
Yep. Possibly. Okay, you need. No. Look, it look like this. Those numbers, let's say 3 hands from now. You need. So let's say 3 hands from now. You need at least, right? You gotta take everything from the easy way down.
Yeah.
Work
in the
system. You put my cards in order like I do it.
You said that was a wild card. That's a rare card. Four.
He put down the wait. Wait.
I picked it back before anybody said, "Hey, that's a wild card."
You turned it back.
I did. I said, "Hey, that's a wild."
You turned it back. No, you got puck first.
Yeah, puck first.
Each turn,
you
gotta pick up one?
Pick one and make a spread.
Oh.
Like this.
Like Nan just made a spread.
Ace.
Ace.
Yes.
Two. As a dealer, you always have a wild card. Four.
Four.
Mm.
Three.
And five. Seven.
Yeah, he's a four card as wild.
But isn't that really annoying to
me? Yep, three, four cards.
See, this year, seven, and you're eight. Cards. Yep, I went. Cards. See now.
Let's see how much.
So look, right here, I got 200 points. Because he's a wall.
How much points does Nana have?
He's got 6. 10, 20, 30, 40, 50, 60, 70. Yeah, I got 280 points.
Okay, I'm starting to kind of get it.
Okay, I have
0 for me.
0 for you.
But I get it now.
Now shuffle.
I'm learning how to do the corner way, but that's it. Oh, so you shuffle weird. See, I go like, I get the corner here.
Well, you do like this.
I do that too, but like it never works out. Let's see if my friend sees our five. Yeah, because everyone has to be on the boat by 2:45. So
mm-hmm.
Right, so like
3
o'clock, I'll go look at
them. You always had a person. Yeah, you always had a person. Cut your luck away.
Oh, I know what you're talking.
Well, you can't cut. You're the dealer.
Why can't I? Oh, wait, I'm dealing?
You're dealing. I'm cutting.
What you can do, you can turn the first card over. That's going to take how many cards are going to have?
For me or who?
For Nana. So Nana gets 4 more cards. That's 15? 15.
So I give you 14 cards?
Yes. Okay, then you turn yours over. Then you get 10.
So that's a 10?
That's 10.
So I get 9
extra. 9 extra. Stop. Make your last card, turn it over.
This one?
Yep, turn it over. Put it down. And that's the wild card, Jokers.
Oh, so now Jokers are
wild. Jokers are wild.
Oh my god, okay, I'm getting it.
You gotta turn one up like this.
Alright, really big trivia. So I can have up to 5.
Jokers are wild.
Jokers are wild.
Wait,
Jim,
what do I
do? I got a lot of cards.
Okay,
never mind.
I don't
want to
be quiet about that. Yeah.
Wait,
what are the Jokers?
The Joker's a wall.
There were 200
points.
No,
not.
Joker's a wall.
Oh, the real Joker?
Yeah.
It's wall.
Oh, wow.
It's wall. It's 200 points.
And the way you get
a
thing is.
What's the wild card in here?
It's Jacks.
Okay.
So you get us to get a spread.
You get a spread. Four.
Like 1, 2, 3, 4.
Okay. So if I have one,
okay. Come on, you gotta wait till it comes time. You gotta put it down. Okay. Or you can, if let's say you only get the Joker, no spread. You can hit somebody and add it to your cards.
Whose turn is it?
It's my turn.
Ships out of dry dock. All right, so these ships.
Ace, king, queen, clubs. Every minute, I'm going to check the card. Too late.
And
then
you do have a chance to steal points, alright? So,
five,
let's
six,
say
seven,
I have this team.
Two, three, four clubs, five, six, seven, nine.
Let's say
they have to be the same thing.
That's because she got the jack as well. Wait, so they have to be the same if you don't this?
Yeah.
Oh, come on!
What you got there?
My turn?
Okay.
No,
he's still going. 16 categories we have.
Mm.
Okay, so we're going to have purple, which is going to be entertainment, like pop culture. We have yellow, that's sports and games. Pink is food and drink. Green is history,
mm-hmm.
Orange is science and nature, and blue is geography.
Wait.
Right.
That's why you
so, if you look over here at the board, you might be able to see all the over here, but
King
there's some red that have question marks, and there's a black that have a question mark. So the red is your choice. You get to choose whatever category you want to do. The black is my choice.
Okay.
I get to choose. All right? Now what they're all fighting for, folks, is the most coveted prize at sea.
Yeah, you must bring
the
ship.
Don't have any more fill a card out.
All right.
Okay.
Kimmy, I know they're gonna dream. All right. This is a 24-karat solid gold ship on a stick, worth over $2 million in every pawn shop in America. But you didn't hear that from me. All right. So here we go. We're gonna go through. We're gonna learn our team names, and then we're gonna see who's gonna go first. Starting with you, what's our team name? Three sisters, not from Hocus Pocus. All right. And then what is our team name here?
Miss Seven.
Dumpster Fire. Okay, nice. Our team back there. Sunburned. Oh, okay. And what's your team name? Team Maccabee. And then.
Wait a minute.
Fans of the Lens.
Two, six, one, six, seven, one. Oh, yeah.
Oh, okay. So now I'm going to think of a number between 1 and 20. You're going to write down the number. The team who gets it closest, that's who's going to start us off. So a number between
1
and
20. 3, 2, 3, 4.
Now you can
find
your
can.
Okay.
Okay, let's see. Nevaeh, she got 6, 7, 8. 9, 10. Weird. That's why I'm going.
All right.
6, 7, 8, 9. Okay, so I'm
going to
get Nevaeh. This 10.
So, from now on, all the answers are going to
be five clubs.
What'd you put? 18.
You got six. Look, you got six.
13.
Eight, so you took a five.
13.
You got, 10.
17. My number was 17. So that means fans of the list are going to start us off. Determine whether it is going to be an easy question or a hard question in that category. All right, so it looks like we're going to have a hard question in the category of sports. All right, are we sports fans? All right, so I'm going to ask them the question. I'm going to ask the fans of the Liz the question, but you're still answering because you have a chance to steal. So you have to write it down. It does not count if it is not written down, all right? So since it is a hard question, you are only going to have 15 seconds instead of 30.
Yeah.
All right?
Sure.
So I'm going to hit in with that one.
Mm-hmm.
And then...
All right, here we go.
Actually, hit me, Tim Rally.
Huh?
Well, yeah.
Okay.
All right,
so...
I'll hit him when she hit.
Yeah. Yeah. It don't matter. As long as you got it down.
Here we go. 15 seconds. What city hosted the 2000 Olympic Games?
Well, you hit nine of the nine.
You cut one already, right?
What city hosted the 2000 Olympic Games?
It's too funny. It's too funny.
Five.
It's too funny.
Four. Three. Two. One. What is your answer? Seoul. Seoul, South Korea. bread.
Oh, my bad.
Oh, you got sold the bread.
Incorrect.
Oh, you got sold the bread.
Sydney, Australia. That is correct. Woo-hoo! So that means you just stole.
I apologize.
Your yellow ship. It is sailing out to sea. And it is landing at the dumpster fire. All right. So now.
Okay, so Nevaeh, gather your horse.
Just
okay,
right?
Two.
Yes. What? So, now, you have a jack.
100.
Yeah, you have the right to
vote. 200 as well, okay.
What constitutional amendment gave women the right to vote?
Mm-hmm. Did you get all 10?
Yes.
So 240 points.
Let me see what you got there. No, 200 and you have 40 points. Nevaeh came back. Crazy.
Wait. 240 points. How about Dad? You got to see me at the gambling table. Wouldn't it be some moolah?
Oh, snap. Why are you sitting here holding on to a joker?
Who else?
I didn't know what to do with it.
You could have hit somebody.
Right,
you
could have done anything with a joker.
I didn't know what to use.
You
could
have hit yourself.
Four,
you
could have hit three,
you could have hit
two, one.
Well, thank
your
you.
Answer is the 19.
Well, I have to start all over again.
Yeah.
Mm-hmm. That is correct.
Don't let
the
trouble
go forward.
Just get that green ship. I'm going to get rid of it as fast as I can.
Yep.
Over to the three sisters.
You don't have to rip back if you want to try to build something. Right. You're taking
now
a chance.
That's what I was doing. We're going to see if they can grab another point. Oh, God, three. Here we go.
535.
1, 2, 3.
Spin.
Mm-hmm. This worth 10 by itself?
10 by itself.
Okay.
So I'm at 240. How much do you have?
Nevaeh,
all right, it's going to be a hard question.
Plus 55?
In a category.
Wait a minute. At Nevaeh's 585 first.
535? 535?
40. 60. 80.
Yeah, so now you have to make sure you get
it
right.
I got 100 points.
Your points.
Mine's 100 points. You put 100 points?
155
here. Just 100.
Okay.
I got
15 seconds. What team franchise
if
we go to
47-60
join the NFL?
We get in there.
Oh, and you're supposed to go to what number? 5,000?
Well,
if you do
500,
we need to go to 5,000.
And
5. If you do 500, those cars that are worth 10 points.
2.
First.
The wild is what now?
7.
Jack, queen, ace of clubs.
Ace, king, four, king, ace, I'm sorry. 3, 2, 1.
No, not yet.
Spider-Man, incorrect. Alright, you don't have anything? Alright. Jurassic Park, incorrect. Star Wars, incorrect.
Titanic, correct!
So now we're going to move to...